what happens in the meeting of flesh and steel. You cleave my flesh, and it's replaced by metal. You purify me.